today at 5. It's a basketball shot thousands are talking about. It's going viral on the web. But the story behind this Middle Tennessee moment is even more precious. Don't miss it. Today at 5.